Alison Hammond and her partner, Robin Windsor.
Oh, yes!
They're playing the parts of Hansel and Gretel, and they're going to be dancing in a house made of real sweets. And if that's not enough of a treat, Robin will be dancing in Lederhosen.
Presenter Alison Hammond fulfilled a childhood fantasy when she took part in Strictly last year.
When I was really young, I always wanted to be a ballerina. So when I got the call for Strictly, I was like, oh my gosh, my dream has come true. My favourite moments in Strictly has to be the first time I did my cha-cha, and that was just magical.
I'm never going to get bored of watching you.
And then my Charleston, and that was the dance I went out on. So I went in on a high and I went out on a high. I can't wait for Christmas because I've not told any of my family I'm doing Strictly. And then on Christmas Day, I'm going to go, hi, family, it's me! I'm back! I can't wait! I've always had my eye on that Robin Windsor. When they told me I've actually got Robin, it's like the best thing ever. We are Hansel and Gretel, and I'm dancing a cha-cha. My first cha-cha, we scored 26 points, which was great, but we never, ever got an ace. Come on, judges, give me an ace. It's Christmas.
Cha-cha-cha, step, step, one, two, three, go.
I am very nervous about my cha-cha, mainly because it's very, very fast. It's more like a cha-cha.
One and two and three.
I'm dancing it like a cha-cha. Do you know what I mean? So out of breath, can't breathe. You know when they say keep dancing, I didn't. I stopped. So I am finding it a little bit challenging.
What? Oh. Alison's really good at the whole body rolling stuff.
That's going in.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
I was kind of freestyling, busting out some of my moves. Next thing I know, Robin was like, I love it. And he's put it in the routine. I feel like a choreographer. I am so excited that I'm going to be part of the nation's Christmas Day. Happy Christmas, everyone.
Dancing the cha-cha-cha, Alison Hammond and Robin Windsor.
Celebrate good times, come on, let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here, a celebration to last you out the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you, come on now. Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on!
Let's celebrate.
Oh, my God, I can't.
Come on. What a treat. What a treat to see you back, Alison.
Oh, it's so good to be back.
Lovely. That was perfect for Christmas. Oh, you've so got Robin on your arm.
I was laughing all the way through.
Nothing's changed then.
Sorry.
Don't apologise. We were celebrating with you all the way through that. Were you, Bruno?
Oh, yes. You went like a luscious Christmas hamper, full of joy and treat. Ideal to get the party started. I love when she does her thing. Forget about Robin. I'm going disco. Your disco, your disco, your disco needs you. It's fun!
Someone's been on the sherry. Thank you, Bruno. Craig, before you say anything, remember, it is the season of goodwill.
Yes, it is, but that was horribly flat-footed, my darling.
Sorry, action,
but you know it is Christmas after all. I did love all the disco stuff in there. I thought that was brilliant. You have a natural rhythm. You bring joy to this dance floor,
so
and
true.
It's absolutely
gorgeous. So true. Oh, we were feeling the joy, weren't we, Darcy?
Oh, we certainly were. I was absolutely amazed with that, the speed of that armography down there.
That
was
like that.
That was extraordinary. I love the competition. I don't know if you actually realised between you, you were having that little dance competition, and you pushed him and Robin, are you
he
all right?
Right over.
You were flying backwards.
I don't know my own strength, Darcy.
Oh, swear. But you got your hat back on. Oh, no, I have to say, you are a bundle of Christmas fun. It was fabulous. Thank you.
So much fun.
Lovely to have you back.
Yeah. Len, was that the Christmas gift that you've been waiting for?
100%. The yummy brummy, throbbing Robin, out there. I tell you, more fun than warming your chestnuts around an open fire. It absolutely was. Full of energy. You know, Christmas is about enjoying yourself and having fun, and you epitomise just that.
Oh, well, that's done. Right. You had us all smiling, you yummy brummy. Go and take some sweets up to Claudia's party. Aren't you just? It's Alison and Robin.
It is so adorable to have you back. All we can hear is your giggling. Your laughter, did you enjoy it? It was your first dance, the Cha-Cha,
that's
wasn't
my,
it?
That's my first dance with Ali Atchison. He's here, my he's a little bit jealous, but don't worry about it. I'll see you later. But, yeah, we've had such a brilliant time. And, you know, my Cha-Cha was my first dance. To do that again with Robin, honestly.
And you two have got on so brilliantly well. Every scene from the training room is just both of you just crying with laughter.
I don't think we rehearsed it, right?
We haven't stopped laughing for weeks.
Honestly, it's
and
been
weeks.
And even then, we messed up so many moves. I shouldn't really say this, but it was so funny. I found it hilarious.
We thought it looked flawless. Now, you never got an 8.
I never got an 8.
When, how much would you like an 8?
I wouldn't mind it. Not because I'm a big fat lady, but just want an 8.
It's fair enough. It's fair enough. No, it makes total sense. The scores are in.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
7. Oh.
Darcy Bustle.
8.
Yeah! Len Goodman.
Alison, have another one. Yeah! 8.
Bruno Tognoli.
And here we go again. 8. Yeah!
Christmas, boys!
It is Christmas.
Let's eat some sweets.
Now, if those scores weren't enough of a gift, Alison, for you, I've got the kippers you wanted.
No, babes, I said slippers. I wanted slippers.
All right. Well, you're welcome. Peel a potato. Still to come, Abby Clancy as Rapunzel with long blonde hair. Either that or Robbie Savage is back. Tess, quick question. How many Brussels sprouts do you want? Because they're genuinely massive.